Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Columbus presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with Kristen Orlando. You got a great event coming up. Tell us a little bit about that.
I do. I am an author, and Sarah Shepard, who is a big New York Times bestseller, wrote Pretty Little Liars, which is a huge show, very popular. She is coming to Columbus to do an event with me at 2 o'clock on May 19th, which is a Saturday, Barnes & Noble Easton. So I hope a lot of people come out and hang out with us.
I'm going to tell my daughter because she's a big fan, but you're also a writer yourself. Tell us a little bit about that. That's kind of interesting.
Yeah, I wrote a spy thriller trilogy called The Black Angel Chronicles. The first book is called You Don't Know My Name, came out last year. Second book, You Won't Know I'm Gone, came out just this last January. It's about a family of spies living in New Albany.
New Albany.
Yeah, New Albany. She's been training her whole life. The main character's been training her whole life to be a spy. She feels a lot of pressure to be a spy, doesn't know if she wants to be a spy.
So what make you, how do you become a writer?
I have a writing background. I went to Kenyon College and studied English and creative writing there, became a television producer and worked in marketing and just always wanted to write a book. So I came up with the idea and wrote it, and it got really lucky. It sold to Macmillan for a 3-book deal, and here I am.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome. You gotta check out this book so you can read it. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco, gracias por tu sintonía. Hasta mañana.